Hey you guys, this is Val from Braced Out, and today I was going to talk about my track experience since I just had my championship today, as you can see in the shirt. And I probably will have a few videos in the background, I'm not sure, because I don't know why, I just might have a few videos because I didn't record too many of the videos the next season. But I was just going to tell you guys how my track season was and everything. And so today I got this shirt for a championship meet and said NLC MSL, and all I know is MSL stands for Middle School League and N probably stands for Nationals. If you guys have any ideas what this all says, yes, just comment below. And also I'm coming up in two videos, I believe the next two videos will be my 100th video, and I was planning on doing a shout out day and like along with some other stuff. So getting first, both boys and girls, 7th grade and 8th grade both got 2nd. And I'll show some pictures, I believe on my right, maybe? Around there. Oh, probably on my right or left. But I'll have a few pictures of me as a group with my friends, with the trophy, another one, and I'm gonna have one just individually with my trophy. I did have a video, but I never got it sent to me. So, but I did do a 4x2 relay, which is where you have a baton and you pass it on to each other, and we end up doing 2 laps around. I did a 200 dash, and I didn't do 2 laps really to go to the bathroom. And also, I was there. I woke up today at 6:30, and I just got home, and it's like about at least 5:30 o'clock. And as you can see, maybe I'm not sure you can, but my eyes are really red, my ears, and like, I burn a lot. And I really should have got some tan. And it was pretty big and very competitive. We went against, I think, about 10 teams. It's on the back of my shirt, but we went against about Parma, Claggett, Brecksville, Barbie Heights, and all of them. And of course, North Burlington. And also, this was like my uniform. You guys probably have seen me wear this uniform. This was my North Burlington one, and it's changed into this second championship one. So yeah, I'm pretty happy that I got it, but I am like really tired. I know I spent like all my videos, but like it's unbelievable. I was out there for so long, and it was like about 8 or something. I'm not sure if it's for you guys, but it was pretty crazy. So that's pretty much it, and I don't think I forgot anything. But like and subscribe if you haven't yet, and comment if you want a shout out, because I will give you a shout out on my 100th video, which is probably going to be, I think, about next Friday. So yeah, see you guys later.